Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything that you know about the University of Dream or the Dream University. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure to check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Book yourself an appointment and get all of your study abroad doubts clear. So Dream University is located in Madison, New Jersey. It was called the University of Forest because of its 186-acre wooden campus. It has more than 2,000 students already studying, with people coming from more than 50 countries, and 20% of the batch is represented by international students. This university also has more than 60 courses to offer in its three different schools, where a lot of students study every single year. Talking about the rankings guys, in the US World Report of 2022, this university was given the rank of 117th, while in the Times Higher Education Rankings of 2022, this university was given the rank of around 320. Talking about the top bachelor's and master's programs guys, you can study engineering, law, optometry, dentistry and even nursing over here. Moving on to the eligibility criteria guys, you have to give certain entrance tests like IELTS or TOEFL, and in IELTS if you have a score of around 6.5, it's a great score. While in TOEFL, a score of around 80 can be considered to be a good one. Talking about the individual requirements for bachelor's and master's guys. So for bachelor's, if you want to apply for any kind of program, you certainly need to already have your 12 standard mark sheets and your transcripts. Along with that, your ACT and SAT scores will also be asked for certain programs, and the IELTS and TOEFL again is constant over here. When you have to apply for a master's degree though, you already need to have a bachelor's degree of 3 to 4 years. On top of that, you also might have to give GMAT or GRE depending on which program you go for. And IELTS and TOEFL again is constant over here. So talking about the application fee and the tuition fee now guys. The application fee over here is around $30 to $45 for any given program. But this fee of yours will be completely waived off if you apply to grad dreams. When it comes to the tuition fees though, the fee over here depends on which program you go for, but it's typically between $12,000 to around $30,000. This can be easily funded if you get good amount of scholarships for yourself. If you don't know how to search for scholarships and which scholarships suit you the best, feel free to contact us and we'll help you out in doing that. When it comes to jobs and salaries guys, an average graduate who passes out from this university tends to earn anywhere between $45,000 to $55,000 a few years after graduating. When it comes to the top recruiters who hire from the university, there are big names like Apple, IBM, Google and even Ralph Lauren in the fashion industry who hire from this university. Last but not the least guys, we have the accommodation facilities. So here the college does provide you on-campus facilities as well, but you can also go for off-campus if you have different kinds of facilities which you want. You can go for single rooms, double rooms, ensuite apartments, deluxe or luxury apartments if you wish for. Now when it comes to the fees for these accommodations, it again depends on which room you go for, but typically the fee is anywhere between $5,000 to around $20,000 per year. So that was it for the video guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. Also, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to not miss out on the content. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. We'll see you in the next one.